Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik. My name is Nob, CXPKNOBB Nob. I've created a new pilot called Engine Overheat. I'm gonna start up a new career here. I don't have anything planned. I might do several careers just to keep things interesting. But this can get pretty boring from time to time. So how the career mode works is that you choose an Air Force. Within an Air Force, there are many careers, and you choose a career. And within a career, there are many operations. Within an operation, there are many maps. And within a map, there are many missions. So this can get pretty huge. So you can choose to be a fighter, or a different fighter, or another fighter, or some of these are also fighters as well. And the stars, the ones with the stars are dynamic campaigns, so they're just generated on the fly. So it's pretty much an infinite number of possibilities of campaigns you can have in this game. So I don't have anything planned right now. Can be Hungary. I'll be Finland. That's the choose that just because it's the first one up on the list. I'll be Kursanti, which is the lowest rank. I'm the last guy, bottom of the food chain, just following everyone else around. And they only have a fighter career, so I'll be it. So difficulties. Basically, I'm turning things off that's got to do with navigation. I like to have the speed bar just in case the plane is using knots or miles per hour, and I'm trained to use the kilometers per hour, so. In case I have to do conversion between the imperial system and the metric system, I'm gonna use the speed bar. Let's see, takeoff, landing, clouds. Okay, the rest is okay. Basically, I'm gonna turn off a lot of things that gotta do with the navigation, and I'm gonna turn on a lot of things that's gotta do with flying. Let's get started here. So there are four operations in this campaign, and this here is where you can set and choose the different airplanes. Nice, hurricanes. I'm gonna go with the default ones, J8A, B239, BF109, and BF109G6. I'm surprised to see BF109 and Hurricane in the same Air Force, since these two planes were basically made to kill each other off. Anyways, the different squadrons I can be in. Doesn't really matter. I think they give me different missions. There's no way to tell which ones give me what kind of missions, but I'll be a 34 for now. Texas birth. I'm in Finland, so Helsinki. It's the only city I know of Finland. I'll be from Helsinki. It's a fictional city. Somewhere up north. Year of birth is I'll be from year 4000. I'll be from the future. That's a pretty, it's beautiful. Propeller planes don't do justice. All right, so let's take a look at all my planes here. So J8A, that's a biplane. That's a old British biplane. J8A is the name for it in Sweden and in Finland. The English name for it is the Gladiator. Cannot change any of these. I can't change my skin. So this one looks like green and blue. This one has some stripes. This one has some dots. Stripes. Dots. Different kind of stripes. And albino. So I'll be dots. This looks like cow. I'll be a flying cow. Pilot, he's in here. You can't see him, but I can't change what he looks like. So I'll be a Finland guy. Looks like there are 32 options. I'll be number 29. Why not? So machine guns and cannons. Now this airplane does not have cannons. This airplane has four machine guns. Has one here, this black line here, That's right on the fuselage of the aircraft. There's one another one here. And they will shoot through on my engine and shoot shoot between my engines and shoot between my propellers. So it'll come through right this hole here. And then the second pair is labeled cannons, but I don't have cannons. There's a second pair of machine guns. The ones mounted at the bottom of my wings here. So I'm gonna have those converge at 300 meters. Have the first pair converge at 500 meters. Rockets and bombs. I'm not gonna use them in this airplane, so I don't have to worry about it. So here's the history. After the Soviets have bombed Helsinki on 25th of June, Marshal Mannerheim have decided to join the war on the German side in order to regain their East Carolina territories the Soviets had grabbed after the Winter War of 1939. The army will soon launch an offensive to liberate our territories in East Carolina. The task of the ILV will be not only the protection of Helsinki from air, but also cover for our troops. So Helsinki just got bombed. East Carolina is here somewhere. The USSR, they took it from Finland, and the Finland is trying to get it back. You're assigned to 1st Lentua, which is a Finnish word for squadron, commanded by LTN Parviainen. June 25th, 1941, time is 10:30 a.m, weather is hazy, clouds are 900. Alarm! Enemy planes are headed toward our airfield. Intercept them. So we are on our interception mission. There's a squadron and a pair. And I'll be the last guy in the pair. Turn my air conditioning off. Alright, so these biplanes, they are slow. Well, most of the old planes are slow, but biplanes are especially slow. The idea with the two pair of wings, the bottom ones and the upper ones, that to increase the lift. And let me open up my canopy here. Enrich my fuel mixture, turn my throttle all the way down, and I think that's it. Ignition, contact, alright, boom, up. So two pair of wings, you expect them to give you twice the lift, but they don't. The second pair maybe gives about 20% more lift. So it does give you more lift, but it causes drag. Two pair of wings cause twice the drag. Well, I don't know, twice the drag, but it causes more drag than it gives it gives the lift. So it's counter-effective. So it's very good if you want to fly low. I guess the Wright brothers had success with it. But if you want to fly fast, which is what you want to do in a dogfight or anytime there's a bullet flying, you want to fly fast. The biplane is not the way to go. You want a monoplane with maybe bigger wings, but biplanes get outdated pretty early in this war. So let's take off, guys. Time compress here. So I don't know the characteristics of my airplane. I don't know what my takeoff speed is. I don't know what my landing speed is. I don't know what my cruise RPM is. I don't know what my climb rate is. I'm throttled up to 100%. It's very, very slowly moving. I'm telling you, these planes are really slow. I'm going to compress a little bit. I'm using my rudders. Oops. Using my rudders at the bottom. I don't know if you can see it in the dark. To stay in the runway. I have flaps, but I don't have a settings for takeoff. Flaps go all the way down for landing, or they go all the way up for flying. There's no combat setting and there's no takeoff settings. But so I'm just taking off without my flaps. My flaps are over here. So they can go all the way all up or all the way down. And I don't have a retractable landing gear. My landing gear will hang out there the entire time unless they get shut off or I crash into something. That's my flight leader over there. The flight. Oh, looks like everyone's turning around. So I'm gonna turn around. Gladiator number 5. That's my wing leader. I am Gladiator Red number 6. That is my airplane. So I'm gonna turn down my fuel mix to 100%. I'm gonna close down my canopy and I'm gonna try to find my wing leader and follow him. So I'm not sure what my canopy does when I close it. Maybe it gives me a little bit more speed because it's a little more aerodynamic, or maybe it gives me extra protections from the bullets in case they travel into the cockpit, or maybe they keep the oxygen inside the cockpit if I'm flying up too high. But it could be just a purely aesthetic, you know, thing. But I close it when I'm flying. I open it when I'm near the ground. Or I spot some dots over there. I see 4 dots in a formation. That's gotta be the bombers. I'm gonna throttle all the way up to 110%. Try to get some speed and some altitude. See the 4 dots right on the left side of my crosshair. It says attention bombers, 12 o'clock. Right, my plane is naturally rolling to the right now, so I'm gonna trim my airplane to roll to the left. Right, so it's okay now. So I keep flying up. The 4 dots, I have not identified them yet, but someone identified them as the bombers. So we climb up, all of us, all 6 of us, like a happy little family, are climbing up to kill some Russians. Is that what families do? I don't know. TB3s.